All right, this is our basement, and this is where Miguel has moved into this area. So this is where he spends his nights. I noticed that there was this phone and this case here and the sleeping stuff for the last 3 or 4 days, but Miguel hasn't been here. So it's been a couple of days, Miguel hasn't been here, but this phone is here. So I'm just making this video and just doing my laundry, but I noticed that and it kind of freaking me out. Like, who leaves their phone here for 2 or 3 days? I'm going to ask Larry about it tomorrow just so that kind of figure out what's going on. But Miguel's been here for 2 weeks now. And these last couple of days, he's been missing. But yeah, this whole thing, this whole setup is down here now. Wasn't down here before.